Hello, my name is Alesia and I'm a support affiliate manager at Mobidea. Today I will tell you what you can find in our opportunities section. Let's go! In order to access the opportunities page, just go to the left panel menu of your account and click on the icon called opportunities. Right away, when the page is open, you will see a long report including information about countries and their current statistics. Clicks, signups, CR, ETC, ETC variation, average payout, and revenue. The opportunities display all the statistics Mobidea has got from all our affiliates. Cool, right? Yeah. Now we share every performance metric with you for the time period you select. Do you have a standard account? Then you will see statistics gathered in the last 7 days. Do you have a VIP account? Then you'll also get to see statistics from the last 3 days, as well as the stats from yesterday. So, what can you check in this section? By default, we will show you statistics by country. Feel free to click any parameters you see and go to another report. By clicking on offers, you get reports for all the single offers that are live. By clicking on Smartening, you will see statistics for all the 3 Smartening sites. Experiment with the other parameters you see. Operator, OS, browser, device type, date party. You don't get to only see stats for one variable. In fact, you get to check the actual correlation among any 3 variables of your choice. There are 14 variables in total for each of 3 grouping dropdowns. Why should you apply all 3? Let's see. Imagine you are looking for the best segment of our adult smartening. In the first grouping dropdown, you should select smartening. In the second, country. And in the last one, operator. Click on the apply button to check the results. At first, you'll get to see the overall statistics for smartening. However, when you click on any of them, you will see that the second layer of the variable will appear. In this case, it's country. Your next step will be to sort results by highest ETC. Since you're looking for the best segment, this is the best sorting you can do. Here you have it. Click on ETC and wait for the report to show up. Did you forget that you can see an operator inside each country? Yes, indeed. Click on the country you want to investigate and see the final result displayed in the format of data tree. Prefer working with tables rather than tree format? You can switch it on the right side of the page. The table view is useful if you want to download a report. See the button to extract next to it? That's what you need to click on to download a report. Time to choose the best segment. If you believe that ETC and CR metrics are not enough to make a decision, you should enable the ETC variation feature. This one. This will allow you to see which segment is actually improving its performance compared to the same period in the past. Want more examples? Let's find the best performing offers. How to do it? I'll click on offers in the first drop-down menu and wait for the results. In a few seconds, you will have statistics for all the offers available on Mobidea. It's a long list to analyze. To make life easier, you should use filters. Let's assume you're looking specifically for a sweepstake offer. What to do? Select sweepstake. Want to narrow your search? Insert a country, a specific device type, or even an operator, and apply filters. Here is the result. Take every metric you check for the offer into account. Your goal? To choose the offer that best suits your traffic. Use Mobidea's opportunities to find trending segments and amazing offers. We're happy to provide fully transparent information so you can easily see what's hot on the moment. Good luck with your campaign. Bye bye.